Thank you, bitch. Tell your goddamn fucking asshole dad. Give you some money.
I told you to shut up.
I don't have to.
Yeah. This is my house, my rules.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah.
Body.
How'd you like if I went in your house and ate all your damn food without your permission?
You have.
How?
And I bought you some food. You forgot?
Yeah, I paid you back. Did you forget?
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. You got a problem?
No, you didn't pay me back.
You want to hit me?
I bought you a whole fucking ham. $30 ham.
Well... And what? That
covers, well, what?
And what? That covers all the goddamn food you've raided out of my refrigerator multiple times in my cabinets without my permission? Without my permission?
Oh, bullshit.
Yeah, you have.
They're fucking real.
Hell.
Damn.
You're mean, and you're cruel, yeah. And you're cold-hearted. Yeah. You're a monster. A Grinch.
Oh, shut up. I'll show you goddamn.
Yeah, you shut up. Make me shut up. Why don't you come over here and make me shut up?
I can.
Come on. Bring it. I got my guard. I got my bodyguard right here.
Oh,
my,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. He ain't gonna let nothing happen to me. He'll attack you if I tell him to.
Oh, bullshit. Yeah, try.
Simba. Simba. Rambo. He don't give a fuck. But anyway, you're lucky though. I will train him. And if you ever try to hurt me or put your hands on me or threaten me, oh yeah, he'll protect me. So anyway,
John acted like he knows where he
belongs,
huh?
I doubt it. There ain't no telling about John sometimes. I don't know. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He could just be... Hey, I think sometimes he says things and does things to get his way sometimes, you know? You know what I mean? I don't know that for a fact, but I don't know. I don't know. He'll find it.